lights have all dimmed and died, and the props are put away. But her tongue felt just as lonely as May turned into June. When God finally rang the curtain down and called her fully right home. But he cannot kill the rainbow, nor turn back the rising sun, nor undo the works of gifted men, even though their day is done. For they always all walk beside us when the things they had to say are a part of what we wear and are, and form the center of our ways. Then, when August skies were dark with rain, his Mary slipped away to rejoin him and to guide him in his poetry, songs and plays. From that magical, much better place, the pair of them looked on and forever lived together in the heartbeat of our town. So search for them in Market Street, on the lane or in the square, or late afternoons in Church Street. You'll surely find them there, or where the laughing, sparkling, silvery view sweeps westward to the sea. There you'll follow in the footprints of Mary and Tommy. And he always seemed to hear a tune that others seldom heard, as he walked through his beloved streets, or in the woods of Gartenard. He was paws and talked to children, knowing each and every name of their seed and generation, and the place from where they the countrymen he wrote about, the corner boys and knaves, slipped from reality to printed word and then to actors on the stage. And their language that he captured, all the things they had to say, proved the guiding hand of Mary had coached him. Search for them in Market Street, on the lane or in the square, or out in Sunny's corner. She'll surely find them there, or where the laughing, sparkling, silvery feel sweeps westward to sea. There you'll follow in the footprints of Mary and John. Everyone knew well we were parting with our own. But I take comfort from the shadows, for shadows mean the sun still shines to melt the clouds above us and the ones that fog our minds. And each time the pen confronts the sword for the likes of you and me, there you'll find gentle shadow of the spirit of John Keane. So search for them in Market Street, on the lane or in the square, where there's music, love and laughter, When God finally rang the curtain down,